It's about time someone recognized the need to throw us a party.
Look, there's Rogue over in the VIP section.
Hi, Deadpool.
So I totally told her this wasn't going to be a hot party, so she didn't come. Thank God, she's not cool enough to hang out with Deadpool. I know. I can't believe she has 2% body fat. I mean, really? Oh my God, this conversation is so cliche. I know, right? We're so specifically written as female tropes, it's almost painful. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. La la la. Blah, 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 blah. He's dreamy.
Mind if I saddle up to this water hole?
Ooh, I love it when you talk like that.
Yes! Now that's more like it.
What? I wasn't talking to you, jerk. Get away!
Does this qualify as an Easter egg?
With all the bunnies around here, I'd say yes. So, if I flip a coin, what are my chances of getting tail?
Whoa!
Hi, will you help me find my lost puppy? I think he went into the cheap motel room across the street. The whole game should be just like this. Hi, name's Deadpool. Perhaps you've heard of me, star of the game that you're currently in.
Oh, yeah. Don't you have your own reality show?
Yep, that's me. So, wanna make out?
No way.
Why, hello, nurses. How are we today? Care for a drink?
Hi, Deadpool. Nice muscles.
I was gonna say that!
Ladies, ladies, I don't mind repeat compliments. This party is awesome! Thank you, High Moon Studios.
Oh, I love this song!
Getting freaky on the dance floor!
So sexy.
Hey, isn't that Gambit? What the heck is he doing here?
Trying to muscle in on our action? What a card.
So, what are the chances I could get some play here?
Ew, go away. We're not into dudes.
Me neither, sweet cheeks. That means we got something in common.
No one gets in if they're not on the list.
Rogue!
Deadpool? What are you... Don't waste your time with her.
Ooh, Daddy likes.
Just wait, honey. I'm about to blow you away.
What the hell? You mean this whole party was just in our head?
Surprise!
Huh?
Sinister's got plans for you.
Hey, let me go! Deadpool!
It's payback time, you phasing son of a bitch! Hey! Where did all the fades go? They were never here.
That's the block, bitch!
Time! It is I, a well-compensated establishment provocateur. two more times. We need to reconnect that wire somehow. That's right. You know what Daddy likes.
Ay, ay, ay! Muy caliente es no bueno!
Oh, so stupid.
You more than it's gonna hurt me. Wrecked him. Darn near killed him. Wrecked him. Darn near killed him. Talk about breaking the suspension of disbelief. I don't trust guys with porno mustaches. Where do you suppose Blockbuster took Rogue?
Maybe he's trying to make her fall in love with him.
Would never work. His aftershave is repugnant.
Yeah, you're right. He's probably just gonna torture her and kill her.
You piece of...
Mustard with that?
Let's call the block, bitch!
Looks like we rolled a random encounter.
job awesome!
You little piece of shit.
And cut! Moving on! But is it big enough?
Smells like our bathroom back home.
It smells like poo.
Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this river of shit somehow.
Any ideas?
Think, think, think.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across! Well, isn't that handy?
There is a lot of sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really? Ugh! The smell!
Do not open our mouth.
Welcome to your doom.
Who are you supposed to be? You're gonna wanna have a doctor take a look. No! Let's hope it's a copy of shit. I deserved better. Wow! There is a lot of sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really? Hey.
come to your
I can
doom.
Do that, because I'm what they call a baller. Just don't lose it. Coming over.
Do not open our mouth.
Come on, let's get him!
You look familiar. Did I spin you like a beanie propeller and leave you in a motel room in Dubuque? No? You in the chest, I'm sorry. Aiming for your crotch. Cha-ching! Vengeance is mine! See what I did there? I can't teleport yet. Ooh, nasty slime. Should have used the five eye. Now these should come in handy. Thank you.
Can I get a hell yeah?
Thank you.
explosive barrels. How convenient. Reach! Ooh, how exciting! This is great! Enough already! No wonder I stopped playing JRPGs.
It's gonna hurt you so much.
You should see the look on your face.
Watch behind you!
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
What do you think? Sharp, right? It's party time! almost feel bad. You know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, no, really. All the nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor, we limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Again, little buddy. You taking me to Rogue? I'd probably feel better about that if they hadn't been such pussies.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly. You can officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
Yeah! She flies in our game! Damn, there's Rogue. That mutt did lead us to her. I owe him a treat. Thank you. Got an idea. Rogue will be so impressed when I save her. Hey, player! You coming or what? Dumbass. Move that camera and find me. I'm over here.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
All right, only two more to go. That's not gonna heal. Oh, that is gonna leave a mark. Back. They're sinister. Rogue was right. Where is he? There, in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges. That's two.
All this work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me. Just need to clear my head. Thank you.